Welcome to PTVVISM, how to record AV files, defining camera positions, defining storyboards and keyframes, activating the AV recording, starting the simulation. First, switch to 3D mode to define a camera position. Rotate and zoom until the desired map section is shown. Overwrite the name with the new camera position name. Then choose Presentation and open the Storyboards list. Right-click in this area and select Add. Optionally, enter a storyboard name. If you have defined several storyboards, use this option to activate or deactivate the desired storyboards. Only the activated storyboards will be recorded when you start the AV recording. Then enter the AV file name. Optionally, activate the preview of the recording. To define and assign keyframes to a storyboard, open the keyframes list. Right-click in this area and select Add. Optionally, enter a keyframe name. Enter a start time and a dwell time. Select the desired camera position. Further keyframes can be defined in the same way, including start times, dwell times, and camera positions. In the next steps, you will start the recording. Open the presentation menu. Activate the AV recording. Optionally, you can switch to the 3D mode and start the simulation. You can stop the recording before the simulation ends. In this short video, we have shown you how to define a new camera position, how to define a new storyboard containing keyframes, how to edit keyframe attributes such as start and dwell times and camera positions, how to start the AV recording and record the simulation, how to save the record to an AV file. Thank you for your interest in PTVVISM.